versus rich, greedy, sour pisses, huh? It's a cinch, it can practically write itself. And let's pray it does, cause as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that puts the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl is a girl. How the heck? Is that illegal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about. Now that's how things get better. Give life's little guy some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen as boys turn into Pulitzer. Now that's how you turn a kid into a legend.